What is the easiest way to learn CryEngine?
Crying that you cannot afford to take classes in it certainly won't count, nor will playing games all day created in it work.
I know a lot of games were created in CryEngine. That's why I want to learn it, to become a game developer.
I'd say start with the CryEngine.com documentation home and start reading.
If I wanted to read a book to learn about CryEngine, I'd try the library, or pay for a lot of them at the bookstore.
Stand outside a CryEngine class and shout UDK rules. Duck, then collect all the books they threw at you, and hope that a few are for CryEngine.
I'd rather do hands-on tutorials, or at least as hands-on as you can get with online lessons. Online tutorials have the advantage of being at my own pace, letting me skip to content I want. And not listen to why I should use Maya to make old-looking stuff.
Then try the Cyber Game Arts channel on YouTube. They have free tutorials on CryEngine, from how to download it to starting to actually work in it.
Assuming they actually have decent content.
So try World of Level Design, which has tutorials from navigating in the software application, to creating terrain to keeping maps to scale, to adding roads and vehicles.
In short, everything I need to make a fake world.
Their stuff is more vegetation, natural features, terrain and maps, not crowds and characters. Actually, CryEngine is pretty much only intended for rendering worlds, and not necessarily scantily clad heroines, or princesses to be rescued.
Where else can I go?
CryEngine.com has lessons on CryEngine, many of which integrate programming with C++.
I got an F in programming in languages like that. I want to learn the interfaces that do not require a lot of programming.
So try gamedevelopment.tutsplus.com. They have several CryEngine tutorials.
Are they good?
Yes, but if you have the money, pay for ETH3D tutorials for the truly advanced lessons.
I've heard the jokes that you have to pay to play. I did not realize you'd have to pay that much to make what players want to play.
Cyber Game Arts has tutorials on both CryEngine and UDK. They even show some of it for free on YouTube.
Free is good.
So try the CryEngine 3 manual on the CryDev website. It covers everything from installation to world building.
That's all I need in the world, assuming I can understand the tech manuals. Too many of them are written by experts, for experts.